Oh God. No. No. No.
Hey, big boy. You gonna get your eyes rolled?
Mamma mia! Oh, mamma mia! Mamma mia! Oh, mamma mia! Mamma.
Fellas, look. Today is Thursday, and the talent show is on Saturday. We still have nothing for this video. I think we need to think outside the box. Listen to this.
So, there are these three friends. No. Wait, they're not friends. They're like mortal enemies divided by ideology. There's the communist, Fidel Stalin, and freedom aficionado, Captain Crunk. Lastly, disco biscuit groupie, Chieftain Muse. One day, at their justice lair, they get a call on the danger phone. Oh no, Fidel Stalin has stolen the Stanley Cup! So, they track him to his hideout. Well, eventually. Oh wait, did I mention? They're like badass crime fighters. But wait, it's a trap! An epic battle ensues. Stalin bests Krunk with his Russian karate, but making the classic villain blunder, gloats too early. Krunk rises, hits him with a justice punch, causing him to later die of renal failure. Leaving them enough free time to become wannabe sellout pop rappers and start their own champagne line, or something like that.
And did I forget to mention? I think I did, but this is the best part. It takes place on a planet that has no sun.
Nice.
Right?
Actually, there's really no story there. I don't know where it's going.
Alright, well, what do you got?
I'm still hooked on Chris and Address.
Well, that was pretty hot. But are the people of Fukui ready for it?
Pretty hot. But, look, the bottom line is, how are we ever going to top what we did last time? I mean, that
video... There's no way.
Kick ass, man. Like, we got nothing right now.
It was awesome, but you used all of it. Got nothing left.
Actually, you remember, right? I mean, we stayed in character pretty much the rest of the night, so...
Thank you. Right! Our only chance is to mate with them!
Zero!
Oh man, you guys love Zima.
I've never.
I'm already. Where do I put the empty?
Oh god.